My name is Rhapsody, and welcome back to Enter the Gungeon. How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? It's bullet time. Time to play the bullet. We finished the last episode with the Marine continuing,
as ever, a win streak.
I say as ever. It's a relatively short win streak so far, but it will continue. Gunsinger, is that you said? Excuse me. Gunsinger. Let's have a quick check in the Abnormicon of that. Let's bring that up. Go over here. I'm going to give myself a few guesses as to which is a Gunsinger. So when I think Gunsinger, I think... No, that's going to be, like, wrapped in something. You. Gunsinger. Boom! Oh, got it in one! I'm the world's best. Thank you for the hedge community credits. They're going to make it really easy for me to get to 1,000. Am I going to reach 1,000 hedge community credits before the release of the update? Is that a thing that could possibly occur? It really depends. How slow are they going to be with the update? I'm not going to judge them for taking their time. I would prefer something that they take enough time to feel is perfected rather than rush something out. I'm a big fan of the ideology that a late game is late for a while, but a bad game is bad forever. Let's take these out. Beautiful. Alright, no sort of a secret room adjacency there. Whee! Whoa, okay. Just making sure that I use my rolls and swings as defensively as I possibly can right now. Because I don't want to find myself in a position where I'm having to use this in melee. It would be so terrifyingly tragic if I actually lost a run with the bullet on the first floor. Ooh. Oh, baby. Baby, baby, baby. That is some good chest action here on the first floor. Really depends on the quality of the final chest as to whether or not I want to fight the boss with my sword. I'd really like not to, just because if I get hit once, then I'm going to get hit a bunch more times. And it could spell death. It won't. It probably won't. But if I play badly, and I have a history of doing so, then it could. I'm just trying to be as cautious as possible. I don't want to embarrass myself. Not after that stupid fucking charm horn, cell that I accidentally performed on the first floor of the last run. Or the run, sorry, it was the run before that. I'm getting them all confused. They all just blur into one big winning streak as far as I'm concerned. I'm not going to have enough keys to open all of the things that I want, although that's a shrine below me, so I'm almost certain not to even want to open that. Like, I can think of YV Shrine and Cursed Shrine. Those are the only two shrines that I'd really want. And a lot of the other shrines I would actively not want. I'm going to need as many keys as possible, so hopefully there's like two in here. Smoke Bomb is the ability to steal. Unfortunately, it would take my spacebar item space, and the only thing that I really want to steal on this floor is Big Boy, which also takes the spacebar item space. Big Boy will cost me 2.5 curse to pick up, as well as 1 curse to hold, so that's 3.5 curse, but it is an amazing spacebar item. It's really good. Oh, bugger. I need to open all of these chests. There's only one copy of a key. I can't afford to try and 50-50 them with the lockpicks. Let's see how much the Big Boy costs. 40 fucking five. Alright, we'll open, obviously, the red one first. If the red one has a weapon, it'll be enough. This is a little, it's a little disappointing to have this many good things on the first floor. Oh, fucking shit. Now I need to go purchase a key because I'm definitely going to need to go for the other weapon. Do I? No, I'm gonna force the weapon out of the boss. I'm pretty certain I can afford to do that just because Space Friend's gonna be kicking in a lot of extra damage here. And the greater my distance from the Gatling goal, the far longer I have to react to each of his swings. Which will give me, in essence, the ability to wipe out all of his bullets. It's mostly that I have Space Friend kicking in extra damage. Because worst case scenario, I would have gotten the Trigger Twins. And I would have been relying on Space Friend much more heavily than I currently am. Holy shit. That was stupid. I should not have gone into melee range. It worked out for me. Don't do it. Fucking freeze. With my freeze ray, I will stop the pain. It's not a death ray or an ice beam. That's all Johnny Snow. It's not my best performance of that one. I will admit. I will be the first to admit it. If I say it, it means no one else can judge me for it, right? Alright. 45. Yeah, I can't do it. I have to take the key. So I got a gun. It's a really bad gun. But it is red tier. Oh my god. Hair. Stop getting in my mouth. I've been growing out my hair recently, which you might have seen if you've seen, like, anything that I put my face in, like the state of the channel or any of those addresses. But holy shit, the hair will not get away from my face. Not my face, but specifically my mouth. It finds a way. Life finds a way to put my hair in my mouth every single time I open my mouth. Especially when I try and sing. And I realize this is some impetus for me to not sing as much as I do. But also, fuck you, I'll sing as much as I want. I probably could have bought the trusty lock picks, rather, and rolled them there, couldn't I? Damn it. That was dumb. I would have been able to afford the trusty lock picks and at least have a 50-50 there. God, this whole floor has been tragic. Okay. Keep going. Like, it's been good, but all of the good things gave me bad things. Space Friend is pretty much the only good thing I got. Like, I got two red tier items and a green tier item, and the only one of them that really matters is Space Friend. Oh, well. At least we did get something that matters. I guess I should be happy enough about that. Excuse me? Oh. Alright, there we go. God, there's a lot of prongs from here. Ooh, beautiful. Right, let's roll our way through. What do you got, friend? Nothing of interest. I will definitely take the key as early as I possibly can. In order to stave off... what's the thing I'm looking to stave off? Oh, right, a fuse. I don't want to have to worry about there being a fuse on any of the chests if I happen to enter their room. Whee! Well, eh? Well, I mean, it is free. And that's the best price. Hey! Fused chest. Don't I look like a genius? What up, Stinger? Okay, that's a lot better as a boss weapon. Thank you very much. That'll do, pig. That'll do. Now all I need is, before the end of the third floor, I'm gonna need a decent room clear. Ouch. I'm gonna have to go pick up this half heart because I just screwed up. First hit of the run. I have to christen every new run with its first hit. What, you think I'm gonna go through the game without taking a single hit of damage? You're a madman! I've seen that done before. I can't do it. I'm okay at this game. I'm not the world's best or great at this game. I'll try and be there one day. Ah, fuck off. I hate that. That is one thing I really hate, is the bullet. The precedence of those enemies. Yeah, we're not really gonna get anything here either. Oh, God. But we're gonna have to room clear in melee now. So this is fucking terrifying. How much more damage am I gonna take as a result of this? Oh, thank you very much. Woo! We're back to being a superhero. Excellent. I am really appreciative of the amount of Iron Maidens we've been getting on this floor. Just so much money. Alright. No, not freeze ray. We'll go to the stinger, thank you very much. Okay. We're only going to have the freeze ray on the offhand so that I can deal with the worst case scenarios of those. Oh, fuck off! What? We got hit just before the end! Ugh! And we got a shit weapon. Oh, that really puts a turd in the sandwich that was this floor. We got one key. We didn't even find another key. I can't blank this room. All right, let's get out of here. It just needed not to summon another one directly on me. And then it was like, hey, what about if I summon one directly on top of you? Isn't that a great idea? No, it's not, video game. How dare you? All right, black powder mine. Let's go. Sure, we'll continue up the longest path. Trying to find the shop as soon as possible. Hopefully it's not locked. If the shop is locked, we are probably just gonna be in a position of getting nothing on this floor. Because I really can't afford to pick up a key and then open the shop and all of that shenanigans, and I've not been getting many key drops. Despite the necessity for them. Hint, hint, video game, please give keys. Can't believe I missed that, Flawless. I knew that I was gonna need something to deal with the Behold Slings, but we were getting near the end of the fight, and I was pretty certain I was just going to be able to avoid them. He summoned another one. They both started firing in opposite directions near me. Just became hell. I don't want to enter that room, just in case it starts a fuse timer on that. Alright. Come on. I only stood that close because I knew I could delete his bullets. Okay. Ah, crud. Wait, did I even get hit? I thought I got hit there, but I don't seem to have lost any armor. Weird. Okay, that gun mantra is certainly being used because I have a shit green weapon and I have a shit red weapon. So now I'm, you know, incentivized to expend all of the ammo in a few of my bad weapons. So let's do that. This weapon is bad because it has no ammunition. This weapon would be an okay weapon if you had Ancient Heroes Bandana. That's pretty much what it would take to make this good. Straight through. Beautiful. 8 more rounds left in this. Then we can move on to the next weapon that we want to try and get rid of. One round left. Yeah, I'm not going to be using it against the boss, thank you very much. I easily could have used that entire thing against the boss, and it would have been a reasonable idea, in fact. Shop is locked. Yeah, I'm not getting anything on this floor then. Can't believe that goddamn shop is locked. You have to wait for him to thaw, otherwise you can't destroy the next section, so. Beautiful. And done. It's been a long time since I've had a black market. How about we get one in this run? That'd be fun. Okay. Where was the other enemy? Oh, there you are. Freeze the most annoying enemies first. I'm purposefully wasting ammunition in this. It's not a good weapon. And I just want to get it out of the way so that I can freely gun munch it. Okay. Now we can go back to this. Oh, fuck off. Refill the stinger. Beautiful. That was a lot of enemies killed at the same time. Didn't really get anything out of it. Boo. Boo-hoo. I can't believe we didn't get a single fucking key drop, by the way, on this entire floor. And the shop is locked. We're now in danger territory. All right, then. You're gonna have to give me something pretty good. That's not gonna do it. I mean, it's better than either of the things I threw in, and probably the combination of the things I threw in, but it's still not gonna really blow my socks off. Just continue doing a lot of these attacks, thank you very much. I would appreciate that. Thank you. There as well. Oh, you're disappearing. I hate this. I'm gonna keep my sword out just in case I have to swipe something. Other than that, it looks like this is gonna be a pretty easy fight. It should... Ooh, that was a shit roll. I am so glad that I had that blank. Good lord, I almost fucked myself out of this flawless. Okay, that's a pretty good room clear as well. Thank you very much, video game. Also, no keys! Are you kidding me? Alright, just in case either of these chests, rather either of these chests, drops a key, I will be going all the way up here. First, just in case. If they drop a key, then I go and open the green chest, blah, 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 blah. All of that. Alright, thank you very much. Guess I was hoping this was going to be a mimic. Alright. That's annoying. Not really getting out of ammo on anything, unfortunately. Well, fuck. That's how starved of keys we've been, by the way. And we've destroyed more chests than it looks like. It's some of those chests exploded instead of dropping trash or junk. We'll keep Void Marshal on the offhand, but I still need to try and use as much of Blasphemy as possible. Blasphemy is actually perfect for this room. Just because you can delete the rounds that are coming in. Don't have to worry about melee damage. So good. Okay. Damn it, respawns. Oh shit, there's a summoner down on the bottom, isn't there? Yeah. Forgot about this guy. Thank you, and we're done, finally. Okay. Refill the stinger. Stinger is an absolutely serviceable boss weapon right up until the very end of the game. So, I'm kind of constantly going to keep it filled. Beautiful. All I needed to worry about was the explosions in that room. Melee damage wouldn't deal anything to me, as you might imagine. I guess I'm just gonna watch this blow up. Bye. All of the other enemies could only deal melee damage to me, so they're obviously no threat. I need to figure out my numbers. If I do a sword swing and the sword projectile against a skeleton, it's not enough to take them out on this floor. That's really important for me to know. Okay, we've got a shooty dude. I don't want to overstate it, but this shooty dude could easily save our run, so... we've got to pay a lot of attention to it. That's an easy one. I know how to do that one. Okay. Beautiful. Got him exactly as I wanted him. It's still enough, however, to take out a standard bulletkin, which is great news for me. Thank you. I love that I have the melee weapon at the very least for dealing with the red Gungeoneers, so... Gungeoneers? What are they called again? It's gonna be like a necromancer, but like gun or something like that. I can't remember. Whatever they are, I hate them. I'm glad they're dead. Damn it. Oh, okay, we're in a bad position. It's time to go to room clear. Currently do not have full HP. As a result, cannot do sword projectile. Completely removes the viability of clearing rooms like I was. Okay, that heart's actually locked, so I guess I'm going to be continuing Void Marshal for a while. The problem with the Void Marshal is the same problem with a lot of other room clear weapons. It'd be great if it was more ammo efficient, but it isn't. Like, it's between 4 and 5 to clear any standard enemy. Out of 250, you can see why that's not a great idea. That's the reason the Judge is such a good weapon. The Judge has 400 ammunition. It's not the most powerful weapon of all time, but it has 400 fucking ammunition. The metric that you need to concern yourself with is the ease and comfortability alongside the amount of rooms you can clear. Okay. With double green with two keys. So I'm really pleased about that. I do need more weapons. I have to fight the boss right now. Thank you. This should just be a gimme. Gotta remember, Ryan, I have exactly two more blanks left. Okay. Yep. No, I was about to screw up that roll. I could see it. I'll use my last blank. I don't care if I can't find the secret room on this floor. I just need the flawless. Thank you. Did not need it. RPG? Come on! Ah, that's not good. That's really not good. Okay. It's reload time is the problem with the RPG. It's got more ammunition than the grenade launcher, but its reload time is abysmal. That's not good. Uranium amulet. Okay, we'll take this. We'll go get our other greens. This is going to be a weapon. Just don't be, like, Chombo. Let's think. Chombo, science cannon, shot bow. Don't be any of those three and I'll probably be okay with you. Yep, I'm fine with that. Hammer is a totally reasonable weapon. It's like middle line green tier. Kind of what I'd expect. No, it needs to be like a more stark angle to do that, right? Oh, have I fucked up? I think I have. No, there we go. That's the angle. Got it. Beautiful, and then the final one is direct. You want it while it's coming back up from its trip. Wait again. I fucked that so badly. I cannot believe that I did that. Although, to be fair, this weapon is probably better than a lot of black chest weapons. So I guess I might be a little happier about that. What? Secret shop? None of that's worth my time. Alright, let's go. Alright, let us go. Room clear weapons. Room clear weapons. I think I'm at the point that I can't use the sword anymore. Actually, it's 100% gonna depend on what room we're in as to whether or not I can do that. Wow, it doesn't kill standard bulletkins anymore. That is actually huge. Bad, obviously, but huge. The bullet projectile, the sword projectile, plus the sword swing does not kill a standard bulletkin. No respawns on the other side of the map. Thank you. The only way I was going to disrupt that summon in time was using the Void Marshal. Okay. Whoa, okay, that's not good. I got hit. Now I'm on no sword. Thank you for the key, though. Guess I'm hoping for a good green weapon in the forge shop. Oh, fuck off. That bounced off the wall at the most unlikely angle. I need to stop losing HP here. It's effectively losing maximum HP if I can't recover it. The only reason I use the melee sword there is because that summoner can summon horrible shit, and I wanted to be able to destroy their bullets at the same time as striking them. Thank you. There we go. We have some sword back. I say some sword because all it takes is me fucking up again and then bye-bye sword. Probably forever that time. All right. Yeah, we can't take melee. Makes a lot of sense to use this guy as my defense then. Damn it. Alright, no sword for me then. I hate this room. Roll back. Damn it! The correct strat is roll back into the sword, the hammer rather. Although sometimes it doesn't matter if you know the correct strat, it's just about execution. Evidently is where I'm lacking. Let's keep going. No coins out of that. This run has weapons. I don't know if it has enough. All right, here we go. Time for the laser rifle. This is gonna be really painful to do. Just because the laser rifle does pitiful damage. It hit that 5 times before it exploded. Oh my god. Please kill one. Oh. You can't be this bad of a weapon. It's not allowed. You're banned. I think it was 7 hits for that. So that's good. Let's go back to using this because we're probably going to need Void Marshal in hell. All right, then. Let's see the forge. Hey! Never mind. I'm fine. Melee damage doesn't deal damage to me. I've got to remember this. Still need to stay away from the forge hammer in the center of the room, though. Fire and the bullets it propels still do damage. Okay, 2 from you. Thank you very much. Damn it. Teleport out of there. Think I might be able to go around the other way. Yeah, it's connected here. Oh, God. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Stop taking damage! Oh my god! Oh, this run is quickly running away from me. How do I stop it? How do I stop it? How do I stop it? 3.5 hearts is not enough. Healing shrine or healing NPC, but that's obvious. That's literally essential. Fuck. Should have gone and opened this first. Because this isn't a shrine. Yep. That's why I should have opened it first. Lead skin will do. Oh. This is going to be more useful dead than alive. Yeah, I healed. And I got a weapon as well. I'm not going to use the weapon, but I did heal. Alright. We'll be using the stinger until the stinger runs out of ammo, and then we're probably going to swap to the shotgun I hate. We'll see. Through. I have 3 blanks. Let's try and keep a mental track on that. Before I, you know, try and blank something that I can't. I had to use the hammer there because I think that's actually, like, the only weapon I can really afford to... Wow, that was about to be really stupidly bad. But yeah, I think that's the only weapon that fires fast enough that I'll actually be able to take all of those out. Sure. Whee! And we'll take that one as well. All right, now I think I go to the RPG. Going to take us a lot longer, but it's going to be 100% worth it. Especially if we actually get to use the RPG bullets effectively. Because we're not going to be able to use them effectively past this point. It's too dangerous to use them against the Lich. Whereas here, at the very least, I'm very familiar with the attack patterns. If I wanted to be super ballsy... Nice work on that one, though. If I wanted to be super ballsy, I would have used the RPG from the very start. Evidently, I decided against that. Shotgun Full of Hate won't single cycle. But if I go Shotgun Full of Hate into Hammer, maybe... Oh! The Shotgun Full of Hate poisoned me. That just lost me 1.5 HP. Because now I don't get the Flawless. And I lost the half health. That's really fucking bad. I actually can't overstate how horrible that is. Especially because there's no HP in the shop. So if I don't, you know, practically flawless hell with not great room clears, but if I don't flawless hell with these room clears, I'm just not going to be able to do anything, really, unfortunately. All right, we're going to take an armor. The only location I can think of that's logical for a secret room is adjacent to this. All right, let's get out of here. If we constantly abuse lead skin and stick to our better room clears and hope for some ammo drops, we might get through this. I fear this might be the end of the streak, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna do everything in my power to make sure it ain't so, but that's my general read of the situation currently. We don't have a powerful weapon clearing this floor. And hell, at the end of that, we don't have a powerful weapon for taking out the boss, so... Okay. Yeah, this is a good time for the lead skin. Especially considering the upcoming wave has that guy in it. I wonder if that solitary bullet stuck in the air would actually hit me if I walked into it. Okay, we've taken the most optimal path so far. Going. You as well. Beautiful. Take him out. No one else? There we go. You and... God damn it, bulge up! Thank you. Thank you for firing that one into the wall. Otherwise, I would almost certainly take damage in this room. Okay, so an almost full clear is enough there. Oh boy. Somehow the loss of that HP does not instill confidence in me. on. Get him, get him, get him. Got him. I can't believe we still haven't taken damage in this room. Although I am absolutely certain if I didn't just do that, I would have. Beautiful. Alright, next room clear weapon is the flame hand. Flame hand is especially excellent because it's got knockback. Out the goddamn wazoo. That said, if it can't, you know, burn its enemy, then it kind of becomes a lot worse. I should have something on the offhand here. Probably just to sweep enemies. I only need 40 shots of the membrane. That's the specific amount you need to take out the second section of the lich. From full to zero. Okay, there we go. One more down. And good lord. This room usually does not take this long. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Are you just gonna burn until dead, or... no missile will take care of you, though. Come on, one left. There we go. Let's take that blank. That's gonna be incredibly helpful against the Lich. This certainly doesn't look like it's leading back in the same direction, so I'm relatively optimistic about the path I've chosen. Okay. God. Oh, this is too tense! Like, my brain is not working because I'm just too worried about whether or not I'm actually going to be, you know, living through this run. I've lost the ability to speak. The stakes aren't even that high, to be entirely honest with you. What's it, 11 hours, 12? No, actually, it'd be like almost 24 hours of play for all of the runs in the street so far. That's easy. I could do that in a single day, provided I did literally nothing else. Let him burn. Looks like we chose the correct path last time, by the way, so I'm quite pleased. For the sake of killing the boss, I think I need to take the stinger. I guess I hope I'm on the right path. I mean, I'd always hope I'm on the right path, but it's now really important to be on the right path constantly because I specifically undermined my room clear in order to guarantee that I have boss clear, so I want the boss to come as soon as possible, please. Got him. I knew I was aiming in the right direction, which is why I was so incredulous when I didn't hear that the enemy had died. Just took a few more seconds than I would have liked. Thankfully, the worst, like most damaging-wise, room in hell is already over. The second worst room hasn't I haven't seen it yet, so it could easily be one that we still have to do, which is going to be annoying. The most ammo-greedy room, however, I also haven't seen. That's the one where you have to fight a bunch of bosses. Thankfully, it looks like we're fine. I say it looks like we're fine because we've found the boss. So, just as long as I fight the boss and don't absolutely shit the bed on that combat, I should be completely okay. Yeah, I should be able to do this. Collect as many bullets into you as I can. And now we back. And come on. No, you stay away from me. Damn it! Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. This isn't a good weapon for taking out his friends, but unfortunately, I still have to do it. In fact, my blanks are actually quite good for taking out his friends. I forgot I had uranium amulet. If I can avoid it, I don't want to have to use the lead skin right now. Beautiful. Lead skin plus membrane will take me through the second phase. So, let's get the membrane out. Literally nothing except for the membrane. Just use membrane. 100%. That's why I bought it. Or picked it up. I don't know. I don't know where I got it. But I bought it a few runs ago for this exact same reason. Thank you for doing your shittiest attack first. That was actually really bad as well. A lot of people think this is his shittiest attack. It's not. I was just dodging stupidly. The game just became way more difficult because he hit me twice there. 1.5 hearts for this final section. I apologize in advance if I don't spend an incredible amount of time talking. I am understandably in a bit of a tense position right now. I can't believe I did that. Oh! I fucked it. I fucked it 3 times. Collect as many bullets into him as I possibly can, and then get myself to safety. Whoo! Stay away, Ryan. 1.5 heart, Ryan. Think about it before you... Last shot of the stinger got him. I cannot believe I'm still alive. I played horribly in that fight. But nonetheless, the streak lives on. Good fucking lord. Holy shit. Undeserved win, but I got it nonetheless, and that's what counts. My name has been Rhapsody. The name of the game has been Enter the Gungeon. There's a playlist in the description down below. If you like the video, please click like. It does help me get my content out to new people. Hopefully, we'll see you next time.